Ngiyababingelela benkosi, ngiyababingelela benkwazi kandaba emaphiko amhlophe, nina bentulo ebandengodonga kwabheka uZulu. Taba zimbili zakhele nezentula ngisho ukuxhawulana, nina bakazi yayinhlonhlongo inkomo ethandwa zibawo, qasa likawasi inkomo esengwayiviyo, enhla nasezasi ngiyababingelela abenkosi, babingelela ngomntungwa ukholo ngwakwa Khumalo kwikholo Khumalo TV ku-YouTube. Ngethemba nonke nisaphila, cha thina sisaphila endinaneni, sisaphila emantungweni. Naso-ke isithombe bakwethu ke sikaMadlozana, isithombe ke somuthi-ke uMadlozana, nina beqhawe, nina bembube, umuthi-ke wedlozi lona njengoba negama nalo lisho lithi uMadlozana nina bembube, umuthi-ke wogeza-ke idlozi, umuthi-ke wokubuyisa-ke idlozi, uyangena-ke emagobongweni-ke womabili-ke elomndiki kanye-ke nelomndawe nina beqhawe, umuthi-ke obuye ungene kakhulu futhi-ke emithini-ke yeyinhlanhla uma ngabe kuphalazwa, ungena-ke emithini-ke emhlophe, kuthiwa-ke uMadlozana, ugijima-ke nemithi-ke efana-ke nonhlanhla emhlophe, novuma kubangoma omhlophe, kanye-ke neminye-ke imithi-ke emhlophe-ke, uma ngabe-ke umuntu-ke phalazela-ke ukwakha-ke inhlanhla nina bembube, nina beqhawe, impuphu yawo-ke iye-ke ixutshwe-ke neyomqalothi, kudliwe ngayo ke inyama uma ngabe kushoniwe ke ekhaya nina bembube, impuphu ke kaMadlozana nina bembube, kanti impuphu kaMadlozana ke futhi iye isize kakhulu ke uma ngabe ke umuntu ke inhliziyo yakhe ke ingakuthandisisi kahle ke ukudla, mhlawumbe ke ngesizathu sokuthi ke uzongenwa ke umkhuhlane nina beqhawe, noma uphethwe vele umkhuhlane obangela ukuthi ke inhliziyo yakhe ingakulangazeleli ukudla, ingakuthandisisi ke ukudla, impuphu kaMadlozana ke iye ke ikhothwe nina beqhawe, ilekelele kakhulu ke ekwakheni ke lokho kuthiwa ke ngesilungu ke i-appetite, ukulangazelela ke ukudla, ukuthanda ke ukudla nina beqhawe, nina bembube, kubuye ke kuthiwe ke umlulama ke lo muthi nina bembube, umlulama ubuye ke ungene nasemithini ke yokudonsa ke amakhastama nina bembube, abathengi nina besilo, ake ngimeke lapho nina beqhawe, baphile abezulu eliphezulu, ngiyabonga kakhulu.